I think many people nowadays are under a lot of stress, a lot more stress than they used to be, and the demands for working more and more stress have gone up a lot in society. So there are things that you can do at home to help alleviate your stress. First of all, give yourself permission to relax. You'll be far better at your work and far better to your family if you're more relaxed. So allow yourself to take time out for relaxation. And take at least half an hour a day to do something that really relaxes you. And make sure it's something that feeds your soul and that relaxes you. So for example, some people love gardening and it relaxes them, and other people it will make them tense. Some people find a game of tennis relaxes them, and other people it will exhaust them. So it could be that you relax by doing something active, or you relax by doing something passive like meditation, listening to soft music, or just simply lying down reading a relaxing magazine or with your eyes closed. Your breathing is the fastest thing that will slow your physiology down. And when we get stressed, we tend to breathe in a shallower way rather than a deeper way. So if you become aware of this and start to alter your breathing, it will make a big difference. One way you can do this is breathing in for the count of four and breathing out for the count of six. And also do this if you're stuck in a traffic jam or at traffic lights, because there's nothing that you can do. So you can take that time out to allow your body to really relax. Once your body's got more oxygen, it will also function a lot better.